Marie, the horny hypnotist. For the first time on video, the hypnotist who knows what you really want to see.
Gather yourself, madam. You're having a moist moment already. Look at you, darling.
Live from his recent tour, Harry brings you the very best of his shocking, sex-filled hypnotic show.
A guy at the back with a beard who I'm sure used to be with village people, but I'm not sure. It's not the beard, mate, it's the stretch marks around the mouth. Anyway,
the outrageous hypnotic cult sweeping the south of England.
I like them to sort of come out of themselves a bit and not be as perhaps mundane as they might usually be, working perhaps behind a checkout.
What do you reckon, boys? Should she have a shower?
There have been a few adverse reports in the press about your show. I mean, it's very crude and lewd nature.
Well, that's bollocks, isn't it?
Live and lewd. Harry the Horny Hypnotist, the rudest, crudest hypnotic show ever.
This is family entertainment, all right? No fucking around, it's family.
Only on video. Catch it before they catch him.
You mean to kill me.
Welcome to the future.
In a time beyond tomorrow. A new order has begun. Innocence has no chance. And only the North Star can bring back the peace.
Fist of the North Star!
Your dreams are over.
Fist of the North Star.
Kenshiro!
It's me. I'm so sorry about your teddy bear, but you asked for it. Rebecca, I love you. Don't ignore me.
Rebecca, I know you're home. Answer the phone.
Rebecca.
No! I'm really sorry.
Oh, Rebecca! Have a nice day.
A perfect stranger.
Until tonight, I didn't even know you existed.
I exist.
Became her perfect nightmare.
No matter how many times I changed the locks, he'd always find a way in.
And her nightmare was just beginning.
Oh, God. I must find the defendant, Benjamin Nash, not guilty.
Rebecca.
A stalker in the shadows.
Rebecca.
Playing deadly mind games with her freedom.
Come on!
Her comfort. Her sanity.
I wish I could kill him.
How far will she go to get him out of her life?
I would advise you to get rid of this thing.
Benjamin Nash was murdered last night.
He's dead, and she's the prime suspect. Veronica Hamill, in a twisted tale of truth or dare.
Hello?
Rebecca, I love you. I'll see you later.
The crimes were violent.
There's a maniac out there.
Stop this insolence.
The nation was shocked.
We need you to accost anyone who stops to talk to a young woman. Understand?
Yes, Commandant General.
But in the Soviet Union,
we have a serial killer on our hands.
There are no serial killers in the Soviet state.
The truth can get buried.
A suspect.
Are you aware that your prisoner is a member of the Communist Party?
And a madman can get away with murder.
He
He picks up young people on the trains.
Let him go. We are the people who have to catch this monster. You and I.
What you mean is that it's up to me.
Now, one man must go.
If I fail, I'll be dangling out there by myself.
Against the rules.
You care about nothing but making your superiors happy.
Against the odds.
Replace him. No.
Against the clock.
I'd like to try to help.
We're gonna fail. It won't be because of something we left undone.
Because the only way to stop the killing.
I want 200 soldiers here prepared to search these woods in 1 hour.
Is to break the system.
Little team of murder here.
Man is what he fights for.
Stephen Ray, Donald Sutherland, Max von Sydow, Citizen X. A true story beyond belief.
You're a very good observer, Cole.
We have a very advanced program, something very different.
An opportunity to reduce your sentence.
And possibly play an important role in returning the human race to the surface of the Earth.
Gets agitated, starts screaming about violence.
Take him down!
Totally irrational, totally disoriented, doesn't know where he is.
What year is this?
What year do you think it is?
1996.
That's the future, James. Do you think you're living in the future?
I'm simply trying to gather information to help the people in the present trace the path of the virus.
We're not in the present now.
This is a place for crazy people.
For all I know, you're crazy as a loon.
He's sick. He thinks he comes from the future.
5 billion people died in 1996 and 1997.
Are you going to save us, Mr. Cole?
Monkey.
The army of the 12 monkeys, they're the ones who spread the virus.
Monkey.
He's been living in a meticulously constructed fantasy world, and that world is starting to disintegrate. He needs help.
Well, you won't think I'm crazy when people start dying next month.
You want me to, don't you? Get you out.
I can help you.
You're a trained psychiatrist. You know the difference between what's real and what's not.
I have to contact James.
Yeah. Who's James?
Sent me to the wrong year.
You had a bullet from World War I in your leg. How did it get there?
I don't know.
The thing mutates! We live underground!
You said that I had delusions. You said you could explain it.
I can't!
We're all monkeys.
Save! No!
I want the future to be unknown.
Can't hide from them. Don't even try.
Her father was her idol.
Your father wasn't who you think he was. He'd die in the line of duty, Mary.
And now that he's gone...
You know I'd be a good cop.
Don't you have piano lessons or something?
She's going to pick up...
Mary, I wouldn't go back there if I were you.
...where he left off.
Tell me what you have on the Don Levy case.
The last thing I need is for some snot-nosed junior miss giving me advice.
Stop talking about Kathleen like she's some kind of statistic. This isn't in a magazine, it's real. Margie's little sister is dead.
You don't have access to files or any kind of information.
Mom thinks you're doing this, you're dead meat.
Yeah, I know.
Hey, sure, Bob.
Do you know that guy?
Tony Campbell, a new cadet.
Every time you meet a guy, you start talking about the 5 different kinds of head wounds.
We can work together.
You know it's against regulations for a cadet to be investigating anything.
Why are you after this guy?
She could have been me.
She's acting like a total psycho.
You got to break into the records room. Now it's my turn.
You want to see what happens to little girls when they stay out all night?
Oh, my God.
You guys ain't cops.
Wait! There was a blue car in the parking lot.
We have a suspect.
An ex-con named Earl Parkins.
We meet him at Newmark 9. We need to talk to you.
I don't want to scare you.
A cop has to distinguish between fact and fantasy.
What if I prove my instincts are right?
We're going to work together. You got to trust me.
Why should I?
It's a guy with no reason to kill.
Earl didn't do it.
It's Mary. I need to talk to you.
I can't believe you've been doing exactly what I told you not to
do. Alex said you didn't have a car.
I don't.
Then why is there a blue Malibu parked in your garage?
I need to get an APB on a teletype right away. Maybe dangerous.
Did she say where she was going? Did she say anything?
No!
I'm not gonna hurt you, Mary.
I want you to crush the Yakuza. I want you to hit him, and I want you to hit him hard.
In a city at war. They were innocent victims. Caught in the crossfire.
Somebody help me over here! Dad!
Do you remember what he looked like?
It's a tattoo, we know that. It's Yakuza, we know that too.
There's a favorite story of the Yakuza. It says that Blue Tiger is always in search of the Red Tiger.
Driven by revenge, she's about to enter a dangerous world in search of a killer.
Agent Crime Investigation Section. Unfortunately, I can't strip search the entire population of Little Tokyo. You apparently have.
This is the age of dangerous sex. You should always know who you're fucking with.
Virginia Madsen.
Name?
Gina Hayes.
Occupation?
Mother.
Heads an international star cast in this high-octane thriller from the producers of American Yakuza.
What's that shit?
Blue Tiger.
Hello, I'm Harry the Orny Hypnotist. No doubt you've seen my video. Well, the blokes what made this, right? They want to see your home videos. Any clips you've got that are saucy, outrageous, shocking, or just downright disgusting. You know the stuff the telly wouldn't touch with a barge pole. They'll pay up to 500 quid for any clips they use. But do them a favour. Don't send them nothing illegal. Because believe you me, they're in enough bother already.
Send your tapes now to PO Box 10, Hearts SG3, 6PZ.